Ladies and gentlemen, it's good to be back for video. Sorry about that 2-week delay. I'm excited for this one because I'm going back to Mullett Arena. As you guys saw that video of ASU versus Minnesota, it was just like a brief clip. But today is a full-on vlog, my first official vlog, and I'm very excited. We have a lot of vlogs coming in the future. But I'm excited about this because I'm going to the Mullett Arena, where my Red Wings are taking on the Coyotes. And I even got a jersey to show you guys. So, without further ado, let me get this on. I got a Ted Lindsay Red Wings jersey. Red Wings legend Ted Lindsay, one of the few Red Wings to have their number retired. Look at that, Captain Ted Lindsay. The old school logo too. I'm very excited. I'll see you at Mullett Arena. We're in the garage right now, guys. It's almost time. Let's go. Let's go.
Here we go. The Wings.
Here we go.
Will receive a special offer courtesy of the keg. Wow. So exciting. So exciting for a vegetarian like myself. Let's chant it. What? Red, wings, red, wings, red, rings, red. gave him an interference. Wouldn't that be funny? Delay a game, maybe? All right. Wings, yeah. Let's go, Red Wings. Okay.
Boyd, Nemeth, Fisher, and Stetcher out there to try to kill this off. And a shot! Might have been redirected. If not, Sider gets the goal. It's a power play tally, and it's 1-0 Detroit.
Oh, Sider with the goal! 1-0, ladies and gentlemen, from Mullett Arena. Red Wings 1, Coyotes 0. My bad, Larkin got it.
The shot's 28-8. Oh, play badly here in the second period. You get a goal, you're right into the game.
Krause has it, drops it, Chickwood with a shot, and a stop by Helberg, and a rebound, they score! And it's Nick Bjugstad, and the game is tied at one.
Good for you. Go, Red! Yaz, we're so proud of you. Really? Tequila! Oh god. We nailed it? Oh, good for us. Okay.
End of the second period. Coyotes 1, Red Wings 1. Very exciting game for Mullett Arena.
Third period is coming up shortly. Let's go, Wings. I hope we win.
Alright, here we go. There we go. Third period time. Oh. go. Third period time. Let's go Red Wings. Let's go Red Wings. Let's go Red Wings. Let's go Red Wings. Bad camera work.
Gets a pass, Chychrun. Oh, big hit by Ritchie now. Suter to the front, he scores. He's Suter. And the Red Wings have taken a 2-1 lead.
2-1! 2-1! Let's go!
Will come right back. Travis Boyd. He shoots. He scores. Travis Boyd. And the Coyotes down one.
It's now 3-2. Even more, so let's win. Please! 3-on-3 in overtime. And then there's a goalie. If there is a power play, it is not 3-on-2, it is 4-on-3. Five-minute period. First team to score ends it. You score, you win. If no one scores, shootout. Here we go, overtime. Come on. Please! I'm scared stiff, guys. Come on. Saved. Okay. Relax. Stressful. Yes. No! Just get it out of there, please! It's not the end of the world. It is not the end of the world. We do get a point even if we lose, but I want this. I want 2 points. Line change. Come on. Get it! Get the puck! Dude, don't leave Goss to Spear open. Goss to Spear is pretty good. Keller is also pretty good. Get it out of there! we are. Get it. Get the puck. Come on. Come on, Wallman. Wouldn't it be funny if these two win the Stanley Cup? That's not something you see every day. It was a good game, though. But I want to win the good game. The good game known as hockey. The good game known as Red Wings vs. Coyotes. The good game in the good arena known as Mullett Arena. Shootout here where the magic man Pavel Datsyuk won it for us. Well, there's no magic man here today, but we can still win. To a shootout in Arizona. No. Magnus saved us once. Can he save us again? Yes, he can! Yes, he can! Yes, he can! Yes, he can! Go! What is wrong with you? Oh, wait! No way! What is happening, guys? Shootout! Let's go! Wow! We got a shootout! Shootout time! Each team has three tries. Whoever gets the majority of those three tries wins. If they are tied, sudden death. One guy from each team. I think because the Red Wings are the away team, they will be shooting first. Get ready. Yeah. Nick Schmaltz is up first. Do not score here, they will lose. Come on, Larkin. You got this, Larkin. Larkin to save the Wings.
It was a rough one to lose, but I gotta give it up for the Coyotes. They played well, they played hard. I wish we could have won that game, but Coyotes did pull off with the dub. It was a very good game. It was a very exciting game. Great atmosphere, and I'll see you guys in the next vlog.